Hi guys, it's Marty here, and in this video we're going to be covering how to remove unwanted numbers from WordPress URLs. So if you've published a page or post and realize there's a number appearing after the URL, like this, there are two things that can cause this to happen. One is that the number's been typed in by mistake, or there's another post with the same URL we're trying to use. So first we need to open up the page or post in the editor, and make sure post or page is selected here in the top right. Then under this on the right, we need to click on this URL, delete the number and the dash from this box, and click update at the top. Now we can visit the post, and if the number's gone, it means it had been manually typed in. Or if the number's still here like mine is, it means there's another page or post using the same URL. The easiest way to find this page or post is to click into our domain at the top, delete the number and the dash, and hit enter on our keyboard. And this will bring us straight into the page or post that's causing the issue. If this is one we're wanting to keep, we're going to need to choose a different URL for the original post. Or if we don't need this post, we can delete it. To do this, we just need to click Edit at the top to open it up in the editor, and then we can click Move to Trash on the right. Then once it's been deleted, we need to click into Trash at the top, hover over the post we just deleted, and click Delete Permanently. Then once it's gone, we can click All in the top left to get back to our list of posts. And now we need to open up the original post again in the editor. So we just need to hover over the post name and click Edit. Then we're going to click into the URL on the right, delete the number and the dash from this box, and then update the post. And now when we visit it and look at the URL at the top, we'll see the number is now gone. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to remove unwanted numbers from WordPress URLs. Please give the video a like here on YouTube if you find it helpful, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching.